Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It'll be Shinsuke Nakamura versus Sting.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The champ has a tall task ahead here in this title defense.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Let's do it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
One.
Back inside now.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, man. Nice suplex. He was able to reverse that.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter! A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
tackle. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. When he gets going like this, there are a few.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
That could break your back.
And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Oh, he's got it. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
We have a new champion.